Come here. I did. It says preparing to start.
There we go. Now it's time for the master to do his thing. Wax on, wax off. Hope you remember how to play.
I'll
Oh, Jesus. Did you at least practice?
No.
Oh, fuck. We're I just got home. Oh. Oh, you... Okay. Okay, now I'm settled in. All right. Wait, which one? Okay, yeah, I picked Apollo and you picked Jupiter.
Who am I supposed to pick? Jupiter? No.
Yeah, that's how you used to be.
Who do you used to pick? You used to pick Apollo?
Apollo? Yeah, because I always had them, because I was the master of that timing on that. What do you want to pick?
Whatever you want, buddy.
Trying to think what's an easy one to start off for us, since it's been a while. Okay, let's do the courtyard. Simple enough, hopefully. We'll see what character you picked.
Is that you? You're the purple one?
Yeah. I'm a G.
I'm still the dude.
Oh, Jesus, you're still that fat-ass buck. Kidding.
I'm still the goat, dude.
That's cool. You're the goat. You're the
dude, he's badass. Whatever. He looks pretty cool. He's got blood coming out of his mouth and shit.
Well, that's true. And I look like this fucking Barney fucker with a feather on his head or whatever the size of or peacock colors. Fuck.
Yeah, you're the fucking peacock guardian. And I'm the fucking fat goat.
Shit. Yeah, I'm the fucking master. All right, let's go. I'm a fucking hell, bitch.
I've done this shit.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo, come on. Champ, come on, come on, let's go.
Oh, I remember how to do finishers at least. I'm doing that already.
Good, see? It's like riding a bike.
Yep, this game is like riding a bike. We don't forget it.
Nope. Oh, right in the throat.
I gotta figure out what I'm gonna play tomorrow now, too. I'm picking a different game every day until the end of the weekend. Until Friday, because Friday's when my week anniversary is over. Friday's the last day of it, so I have to pick a different game every day. Thursday, we're going to do Vegas like always.
That's when I shit all over you. Gotcha.
I just got to pick tomorrow. I got to pick a different game, and then that's it. So I got two more games to play this week.
Luckily, I got this downloaded again. So, alright. Objectives.
Yeah, I know. This game is awesome. This game is worth downloading.
Yeah, I had to re-download everything again, but it was worth it.
I don't understand what the point of knocking that jar over was.
To stop the catapults from hitting us?
The one that I just knocked over? Sitting right here in front of me.
You missed... No, it has the black, with the black bird on it.
Yeah, I know. There was one sitting in front of me that had a yellow bar, so I just said, fuck it, and just kicked it over.
Oh, that's the, like, help. That's kind of like if you're in a tight pinch.
Oh, to kill people?
Yeah, let me know if you need,
what, focus?
What do you call that? Yeah. Tell me when.
Right now I'm doing okay, but there's some big guys over here. Oh, she's mine. I got it.
Yeah. If I get overwhelmed, I'll use it.
Because I still have two more, plus I'm still gaining more.
I'm gaining a lot more, too. Jesus Christ, I'm overwhelmed with the smaller guys.
Use it, and I'm going to be over there. See, I got big guys over me. I got the big guys and the guys that dodge all the damn time. I killed the big guys. All I got left is the guys that keep dodging every attack. I'll just slit his throat, he's dead.
Man.
Oh, he's dead. Smacked him in the face with the shield. Goodbye. Next. Oh! Just curb stomp that dude. He's dead. Next. How you doing over here, okay?
Cleared them out. No problem. I'm dead. I mean, they're dead.
No. Ooh, I got my favorite thing back.
What'd you get?
My spears.
Yes, the old spears. I forgot about those. More objectives. Gotta make sure they don't pour out by the dozens. That's one. Watch them burn.
There's one over here.
Yeah, I already got it. I'm going to get it.
Oh, missed that guy with the spear. First epic spear fail of the day. Compliment to me.
Oh, crap. I gotta take care of these double swords. Two of them.
Damn! I guess I'm using focus. I ain't got a choice.
Double execution.
I got two guys sitting in front of me with double swords, three big dudes. I got no choice.
Hold on, I got you. I'm coming.
Oh god!
Hang in there.
I got a club. Big guy's got a club in his hand.
Any more ain't done. There you go. I'll help. Big guy's down.
I kept hitting my button and it wasn't working.
Maybe it got stuck. There you go.
Oh! He lost an arm and got stabbed in the throat. Eat it, bitch.
Look down from your perch, Apollo. Witness my killing of this scum as praise to you.
Alright, so I'm gonna use focus for these fuckers.
Would you like to see more?
Are you not entertained? Damn! I killed that dude without even letting go of the button! Holy crap! Yeah, I was tapping the shit out of the X button.
It's mode.
Earned the right to fight another battle.
He just sit there venting. You dumb bitch. I said, well, no problem, buddy. That's why I'm here.
You picked the round. You picked the map.
Fucking ripping his girlfriend to shreds. You think she's a dumb bitch? Oh, I'm not saying shit. She ain't my girlfriend. I got my
own
problems.
Buddy.
I got my own problems, son. I ain't talking to you about yours.
Oh, that sucks. That sucks to hear. That's okay. No fun.
Well, I'm good, actually.
I'll sounds like you're good. Gotcha. You don't want the old ball and chains to hear. Cough, cough. Kidding. Oh,
I love the hell. I love hell. That's why I came here.
Yeah, I know. It's like, alright. Wall the action we can have.
This place is the one that's got all the cool shit to do, remember?
I know, right?
Then we gotta kill Hades, which he's like the easiest thing to kill on this whole map. Remember that? Oh! I thought it was a double execution, but I guess not.
Oh! Maybe it was. I wasn't near the. Oh,
bombs!
God. Activate those, I forgot.
Don't forget about the catapults.
I'm dodging. Dodging we. Holy shit. Two big guys and double swords.
I got focus.
Yep.
I'm nowhere near you though, so I can help. Oh, slipped his arm off. Oh, the steam killed him.
Oh, yeah.
The steam killed him.
God of gods. Prepare to receive sacrifice.
He asked me to be prepared for a sacrifice. Bitch, I'm not the sacrifice. You are. You're the one that just fucking died. Not me. Oh, oh god. It's the executioner, guys. big dudes with the masks and the swords and the shields. Oh boy. Or the axes, I mean.
I got two gigantic fucking dudes and a double sword fucker, Joe, not me. I'm holding my own, though.
Well, it doesn't help
they're
that
easy
I
if you're not a...
Where are you?
Yeah. He's fucked.
I'm out of focus. Ooh. I can't use it.
I'm gonna get some here in a sec. If I can survive long enough.
I'm over
I know
here.
How to take
okay.
Those big... Oh, wait for the catapult. Yeah. Time it right. Time it right there. There we go. Here we go. So here's some focus. Oh, I love when I get the execution that fills my health out. And yours.
Spear guy's over here. I'm going to take him out.
I'm going to go get the rest of the sacrifices. Solve all quests, get on your
got him! I just shot, stabbed the executioner right through the stomach. I got one more big
nice,
guy over here.
Sir.
And I got one spear guy over here, too.
I got two big guys, a little guy, and some others.
Use your focus.
I'm sorry, I got focus. I'm good. I got this shit unlocked, son. I'm ready. Oh shit, never mind. Wait, spear. Just happen to have a spear. Hopefully it hits me.
Woo-hoo. Dead. Slit his arm off. Stabbed him in the back of the head. He's dead. Goodbye. Good night, son.
Oh, what? I had an item with focus that I could regen. I had an item on me.
Take a focus.
Forgot I had that.
Oh, I found ballistas! I found ballistas, dude!
Oh,
come
did
over
you,
here,
really?
I can protect you.
Nice. I gotta get the other quest solved. Then we can
oh,
fight
shit! There's a catapult guy shooting at me still. Where is it?
Hold on. There we go. Kill all the barbarians.
Well, good,
catapults are destroyed. Oh, these are a little skinnier dudes here. Oh, God. Damn, steam killed them all. That hot steam has killed half of them.
Well, it doesn't help that I have all these two. A lot of ballista rounds? Yep, a lot of ballista rounds. That fucking sucked. It only had like 8 rounds in it. That's the shittiest ballista ever. Or ballista. Ever in my life. I thought there was a lot more rounds in there. I guess I was wrong. There's not one on this side. Well, that fucking sucks. I killed a few guys. I saw a few guys go down.
Another one bites the dust.
Curb stomp.
Got some pretty good focus amount. Gladiator rank. Gladiator rank increased again. The 204. Kill Hades and capture his throne.
Yeah,
there
that's
he
right.
Is.
This one we have to kill Hades.
There we go.
You didn't? Why the hell did you come in here then? You came in here with food.
Oh, he's
and
dead.
Decided not to give me any. That's a bitch move. You stay
why
there and capture it. I'll keep killing
you. She's not nice. I expect her to do that. Oh.
Keep capturing. Come on. It says they're entertained. They're losing their entertainment. We're just standing here. We ain't killing nobody.
All right.
Are you not worry. Entertained? Say hello to Hades. Complete. He was so easy to kill. He's such a wuss. That's the thing I don't understand. He's supposed to be like the biggest, the worst, the hardest boss to fight in this game is Hades, and we killed him in like 8.5 seconds.
Man,
the Scorpios.
The
uh-oh, here we go.
I'm just kidding. No, yeah, he's easy to kill.
This is my favorite day.
All right. Yeah, and we got more Scorpios.
Yeah, they call them Scorpios in here, I guess.
Tight.
That's right, we gotta kill the guys using the exploding barrels. Don't waste them, though.
I'll wait till...
Kill the guys that are on us. I'll use this. I'll use.
Oh,
damn it. Oh, there's gonna be too many on us now. Shit.
Oh. Alright, get on the ballista. I'll take care of it. Oh.
Yep.
Come on, pansies. I'll dull their distraction. You can just pop their ass.
Attack me, damn it. I got him. Help me!
Don't worry, I got you. Don't worry, as soon as I execute someone, your health will regenerate big time, so you're good. I should have let you die, but I thought about it. I was like, man, I can't do that.
Your shot's nowhere near as good as mine with those things.
Maybe not, but I'm still a master swordsman.
Yeah, I'm really good with this weapon, though.
Yeah, you're good with the ballista, I'm good with the sword.
You know that, because I was killing people halfway across the map with that thing. Remember the last time we played?
Yeah. Yeah, you were. I taught you everything, you know. Don't forget.
Oh, bullshit.
Just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Come on.
I'm having fun. Oh,
that's
shit, double sword. Yeah. Double sword. Fuck. Take care of him. I don't want that. Those guys are a real problem. Hit him with the shield like 3 times in a row, then you can open their guard up and attack.
Goodbye. Here comes the fire ones.
Oh, they killed the leaders. Hold on.
Got
there
it.
There you go. Oh, so did I.
Sad thing is, Hades is actually weaker than the leaders.
Yeah, I've noticed that.
You're a rank 204? Oh my.
Yep. I told you I'm the master.
Because I haven't changed the settings. We were using it the other day. I put the posters up on the wall to cover that. So there's holes in the wall.
Oh, you cover your special posters?
No. Yeah, the pictures of your mom.
Shut the f- Oh, hideous anyway.
I got posters of your mom in a bikini and I covered them up so no one had to see it.
Yeah. I bet. Fucking bum. It's probably something I don't want to know about.
I know.
Probably something I don't want to know about. How bad could it be? And then again, I'm afraid that I'm gonna watch for that.
Jay, can you go give me the rest of the tea, please? And let me know. Gallon container.
Oh, double execution.
Oh, there goes the head. Oh, they're all fire dudes. Oh my god.
Oh god. Every man for himself.
He's dead.
Oh, look. Let those fire arrows hit him. That'll soften him up.
Oh, there's another double execution.
Oh, no. Up another double execution. Oh, here's some turbo. Focus.
Careful, though.
You're welcome, Pansy.
I was also saying thank you to Jay at the same time.
Oh, gotcha. No, you're good. Oh, I'm getting hit. Oh, goddamn, dude. I'm getting plowed.
Oh, we get to use catapults.
Use the catapults. Sure.
I never been able to use this one. I don't think I've ever played this one. Have we ever played this one?
I think so. It's been a while. I haven't played since last year.
I don't remember using catapults.
Well, maybe not. Wait till... Come on, man. This got you. Come on, catapults. Thank you. Thank you. I'm tired of these fire arrows.
Thank cover, it says. They're everywhere.
What? Jesus Christ.
Now they're amused. They're disinterested in us.
Oh. Maybe it's because of you. I don't know. Defend yeah, I remember this. We done that. Let me show you a real fucking master.
Do whatever.
Master Archer. I'm just kidding.
I have no faith in you at all.
Hey, it goes both ways, pal. Oh, look at that. I'm getting more kills than you on the police thing, pansy.
Dude, no one's even on my side.
Because I'm taking them all, bitch. Oh, wait, because they're getting blown up, too, by the way.
Yeah.
Catapults are... You're hitting a mile away, man.
Yeah, I'm killing a few, too. I don't think you're seeing that we're both killing.
No, I know. The catapult's doing most of the work, actually. Surprisingly.
I just got plus 62 for killing a Minotaur.
Yeah, me too.
I wish we could stay on this all day.
Yeah, I would. Alright. Damn.
What I'd be happy for is if there was a round where all we get to do is just survive and just keep going.
Oh, fuck. Yeah.
How long can you survive? Yeah, that would make me happier.
Because
these levels
man.
Just aren't long we enough. This round to round shit just isn't long enough.
Now we have survival on here. I can switch.
There is? Mode. We've never played that one, have we? Oh, we have tried that once, and I think we failed horribly.
No, we did. We got to the achievement.
No, remember we were supposed to get to 7 minutes to get the achievement or something like that, or 10 minutes, and we didn't make it?
I did. No, we did, because I got all the achievements for it.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. Hmm. You did, too. I mean, most of them we did.
It was both use focus at the same time.
I know, we always...
It's fucking hilarious. We should start doing things a little bit wiser, so we don't always use it up.
Beast mode, bitch! I'm in beast mode.
These fans suck.
Fuck the fans, I don't give a shit about them.
Well, your points are based on how happy they are with what you're doing. The problem is, if there's no one to kill, I can't kill anybody.
Shit, my points are fucking high as they come right now. That ain't gonna affect me.
I know
you
were playing a lot when I wasn't on. You're getting level 204 now. You weren't that high when we were playing before.
No,
I wasn't that far behind
you.
I was like 4 levels behind you.
Yeah,
now
you
I'm
were.
Like 200 levels behind you. Well, you played the shit out of these games. You're home all day. So. You know what I mean?
Oh, it took me forever to get this rank. You have no idea. You can find by myself. That didn't sound right. Playing this game on here by myself. Shut! I knew you were gonna fucking say. Oh, look, double execution.
Dancing with myself. Oh, oh, dancing with myself.
I didn't know you did that. The highest combo ever.
Get back to the center.
Well, city center.
This way.
Okay.
Not this way.
Fucking ass. Okay, yeah, here we go.
See, now they're only amused and it's going down. Now they're disinterested because we're not doing anything.
Yeah, I'll give them a sec. They'll be... Just gotta get
now they're
center.
Fucking bored and they're booing us.
Okay. Now they're booing you.
They're actually booing us both, doofus. I'm getting back on the ballista.
Yeah, that's the only thing you're good with is ballista. You fucking
Which way are they coming from?
Oh shit, they're behind us!
Okay, I see that now.
These little fucking fat barbarian. Kind of reminds
me
of you.
Where the fuck are
you at? You look. Behind you.
Oh, look, you found your mom. Fat fucking barbarian.
Now you're a fucking fat barbarian. Fuck you, bitch. Speak for your fucking son. You look like a fucking fat barbarian.
No.
There, here's some spears, too. Fucking spear chucker. There you go. Chuck those spears, bitch. I am worthy, goddammit. Woo! Too many of them. And double-edged weapons. I'm still a beast of
Bring them this way. Bring them this way.
Why? You're not an ballista?
I could be.
Take as many as I can. No, you're not. I know for a fact you're stuck.
Well, I can get on it, though.
I like taking all the points.
I know you do. That's the problem.
You're not as savage as I am.
I killed like 3 people with a spear that were down there standing next to you. Clearly you didn't see that.
Nah, I probably did. Just wasn't impressed. Kidding.
Why are they at the screen with those things?
Oh, okay, there's the statues that fill our health and all that stuff.
Where?
God of the sky, prepare to receive sacrifice.
Okay.
Got this shit. All right, time for the double kill finale. Oh shit! Ah! Oh shit! Got plenty of focus. Fuck you, fat.
They honor Rome with this victory.
God, I got skills. The skills to kill! Alright.
Oh. You beat me by a few on that one.
Okay, you wanna do survival?
Okay. Yeah, go to the survival.
Alright, fag. Alright.
Fuck yourself, bitch. Let me call your mom.
Shut the fuck up, you fucking scrub-ass bitch.
Let's try this. Alright, you ready for the survival?
No.
Scarface?
No.
He's not even here. Scarface.
Here, I'm here. Had to take a piss. God damn.
Quit playing with yourself. Let's go.
Shut the fuck up, asshole. I had to take a piss.
At least I said self. Rose said dog.
You tell Rose she better be nice to me or I'm gonna come and fuck with her stream when it starts. I'm being nice. I'll be nice and be in there, but you tell Fluffy she needs to learn her place. Kidding. I'm kidding, don't say that. I thought you were paying it off.
I paid some money, man. I paid $18 something. Right? Traded something in, got $18 off the game. How much fucking money should I have to spend? You know what I mean? I'm not
You gotta spend a lot. I know. Who the hell would play that shit anyway?
Well,
that's
I can't.
The worst game in the game.
I think it's one save per console, unless it's like one save per account that I can play.
And that game is the worst game in the history of mankind. Really.
I can't even get into
that game.
If I get into that game, I'm not going to be able to
play Tekken. I would make fun of you.
Or anything else. I still got Skyrim to beat too. I can't get into a bunch of games that are going to take me hours among hours among hours. The thing I don't understand is when I stream Skyrim, even when I use a camera, I only get like one or two viewers. I was in a stream the other day. Yes, it was a girl stream, which does make things different. She's a new streamer. She just started 2 weeks ago, and she had 15 people in there, and she's got 300 and something subscribers in like 3 days. Well, that's because she's a girl. You understand that, right?
I know that. Yeah,
she wears skin tight tank tops. That's why she's got
so
many subscribers.
Oh, is she decent looking? I mean,
fucking sex
that's a factor. Really?
Well, they're fucking using a sex appeal.
I know they do.
I should start wearing fucking tank tops. Skin tight. Watch this show.
Fuck,
it's
I
a fucking,
Yeah. Christ sake, I want to be fucking blind for the rest of my life looking at that shit.
I should start streaming in a Batman mask.
Yeah, no shit. I think you would have some more views. Hilarious.
I thought about doing it for my streamiversary.
Yeah, do something like that. Maybe that'll.
Well, it's already over.
Oh, my rank increased again. Oh man.
I'll put the Batman mask on tomorrow.
Yeah, maybe that'll draw some people's attention or something.
Batman.
Get their curiosity. Yeah, something like that. And get their curiosity. Something unique. Or you can ask your buddy Tad for some tips.
The sad thing is, we talk shit and it's recording everything we do.
Well, she doesn't come in here and watch it.
That you know of.
She's screaming right now. She's wearing a tank top, so. Or something look like it, I don't know. I don't care.
The health drain sucks. I don't care. I have to get executions. Our health's draining like horribly.
I get executions, our health, your health refills. See?
Well, it's good, because
I got.
I'm trying to get him to get the stupid focus. Because our drain keeps increasing.
I'm trying to get as many executions as I can with them.
Our health is going down every second.
Yeah, I know. Stuff in mind. My regain's like that. As long as I keep getting executions, our health stays alive.
Is there a timer? Well, we played 3.5 minutes so far.
Sounds like a lifetime. Double executions.
See, it's going
later.
Down even when people aren't even coming. Oh, shit.
Big fail. Oh, man, I didn't know you were going to do the focus. Too late. Hold on, I gotta get some executions myself. Oh shit! Never mind. Okay, I need the executions now. Come on, no.
My thing's beeping.
Go, bitch.
Health is currently
right,
low, come on, bitch!
I'm Come on, Daddy needs to Oh yeah, there we go. Come on, execution. There you go. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Legendary execution. That'll give you some health. As long as my executions are legendary, they'll get you big as hell. There we go. There we go. Got you some health. Welcome. Incoming archers.
Fuck. That ain't a rank increase.
Here we go.
Shit. Health drain increased. Oh shit. Hit the floor. About to hit the floor.
Hold on. Coming up. There you go.
Health critically low. I'm bleeding out.
I know. There you go.
See, that's what... We both can't pick the same person either, which is what sucks.
Yeah.
Don't I have the shield, though, of that guy that, like, gets me more health? Don't you have the shield, too?
Yeah. Yeah, even your health's a little higher. My health's still good. Hold on, I'll get some more.
Yeah, really, because my health's down. I got 8 seconds, I'm bleeding out. 5. Okay, it's back.
There's me.
Your health's a lot higher than mine.
Yep.
Must be nice.
Oh yeah, you have no idea. God,
I'm down.
It feels really good.
I'm down.
Oh, that's a... You're used to being down. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, I'm your mom.
Alright, fuck you, ass. Yeah, fucking talk that shit now. Oh no, archers! We gotta do something about those archers, too. Are those
Can't fucking die.
Hang on. That's true. Yeah, they're gonna take our kills.
Time.
I mean, the fucking catapult or the colts.
Shit.
I'll try and get as much health as I can over here. As long as I have a lot of people to kill, I can.
There's a full focus here. I got him with the legendary.
Yeah, that was
good. They're bringing it back up because it just disappeared. Nope, they're not bringing it back up. I'm also dying. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh, Jesus Christ, the health drain. Health drain's increased again.
Health critically low.
Mine too, I got 3 seconds, I'm down.
Hold on.
Shit!
I'm coming. Ah, damn, you're that far away?
Yeah.
Holy shit. Oh, mine's critically low. Oh, shit! I'm down.
Whew. It's too bad.
Tried. Not bad for survival. Oh, for first survival.
That's our first time on there in a long time.
Well, we've done survival. It's just been a while.
I said in a long time, Dick.
Yeah, no, yeah, in a long time. 10 minutes.
He's like, huh? Oh, okay. He fucking confused himself. He's like, what?
Who are you talking to?
You. You fucking confused
yourself. Oh, you're talking...
What? Oh, I mean...
Oh, you talking to Fluffy? Tell Fluffy I said hello. I'll be paying her a visit. I almost will send money to make sure she gets the game just so I could be an asshole in there. I'm tempted. Oh, good. Please do. Cause I'll make sure she gets it one way or another. Just to take it upon myself. Because I'm going to go in there and she'll never want to play again after I'm done.
Will you stop?
I'm kidding. I won't do that. I want to actually watch this game and see how bad it is before I make
She goes to school in the afternoon. I don't go to school at all, so she goes to school afternoon. I work during the day. She can stream during the day, and I can stream at night. That's the plan. This is bullshit. I've already lost a quarter of my health, and there's not even anyone out here yet. There we go. See, they made it start with a quarter health gone. That's horseshit.
Not me. Not me. My health didn't go down.
Mine did.
I didn't even kill. She probably picked off the weakest link.
Says your health is draining, and I'm already down past half.
What the hell happened? Oh my god. Okay, hold on. Damn it, hold on. Here, okay, I gotta hack. Too many guys here. I know that's your kind of thing.
Protect me, damn it!
Shit!
Have I taught you? You have that guy because you gained the health.
I am gaining health. I am gaining health.
If we die, it's your fault. You're the ones gaining the health.
Let the master do his work, okay?
My job is just to get us focused. And I'm doing that really well.
No, you're not. You're killing us on it.
Bullshit! I've had 2 full focus bars already.
Shit, I get more focus without even trying. Oh, that reminds me, I gotta
get your focus too, dumbass.
Wow, what the fuck? I got some kind of special item with that. I don't know what. I get focused automatically. Close it up.
Well, I got the weapon too. I think he's the shield, but I think your guy's the sword. That's why I have this sword. I think this dagger that I have is your guy. Give me the dagger.
Yeah, I got an item. I got a special item. Oh, my rank increased again.
Really?
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, it keeps going. I thought you might like that. Make you feel better.
I'm not really worried about it. I don't play this game.
I don't care.
I still gotta beat the campaign.
Yeah, campaign was good. It was hard, but...
Well, it would give me more achievements if I did.
Yeah, looking at that score, thanks for hearing. Being on the same year with the shitty game I should be watching. Alright, let's focus.
No one even watches this game. I don't even have anyone here watching. Remember when we used to play, we had 12, 13 people watching at a time?
Yeah.
We don't even have one.
I thought that when we first started out, then you had all that, but now it's like... You still got a good amount of followers for...
Most people that are already at a year, though, are already 20,000 deep. The thing is, I have 115 or 120 subscribers, and I get like 12 people that come in here normally for every stream. These people got 15,000, 20,000. They got 300 people. So they have like a 15th of the amount of people they have in there. I have like a 10th. So I'm actually doing better than them.
Yeah.
But they're higher on the list than me. Because they have a lot more viewers.
There's only so much you can do, you know.
But I don't get it, because I stream the same games as other people. My streams are just as good as everyone else's, and I don't ever get anybody in line. I use a camera.
I think
I get it.
Something to do with, like, hosting, other people hosting your channel and something like that.
Yeah,
like
it's
big
happened.
Names. That's why. Just like what Tat does with Nocturnal, he uses them.
Yeah.
I'm sure he's getting the better end of the deal too. So. Freaking ISIS.
SCP.
SCP. Oh man. Poor Enderman. Good. Good.
SCP. Actually doing pretty good this one.
Oh yeah, we are.
We're already at 4.5 minutes. We haven't even gotten close.
God damn it, why won't let me And there's no there hasn't been much health drain on this one. You noticed that, right?
Oh shit! I just blew up like 15 barrels right in my face. Didn't even lose much health.
Because I refilled. Because I rejuvenated.
With health now.
Oh, now you're right. Now we are.
Down
I
to
spoke
a quarter.
Too soon. On. There we go.
Well, Goodbye. He didn't even know where I was. Stuck the sword right through his frickin' neck. There's archers too.
Okay, I just refilled your health and you're still trying.
I know.
I'm trying, man. I'm trying to quickly as I can.
I know, I got a health critically low. I don't know why I'm draining so fast. I gotta get to these archers,
probably because
man. I can't.
It's probably the archers, that's why. I'm getting hit by them too.
I'm trying to get to
them. Alright, double kill. Double execution. There you go. Oh man, it wasn't a good one, that's why. Legendary execution.
I'll turn to those 6 seconds.
Alright. Oh god, 5 seconds. Adios.
9 seconds.
Alright, hang on. Here we go. And the master saves the day once again. Thank you very much. And cherry boss. There we go. Oh crap, archers coming in. Better watch those barrels, they're gonna blow us up.
Oh shit!
I took a big hit. Too many archers around, there's way too many of them.
Yeah, we can't even get to them, they're on the other side of the map.
Come on.
Double stab. Good luck. It saved us from the freaking archers.
And my health's about to die. Critically, hold on. I got an idea. Oh, hell yes, good fucking statue. Saved by the goddamn statue.
What does the statue do? Is it a health one?
It gave me a. Yeah, it was a health one.
I need it.
Oh, it's already used.
I just used it.
Low.
I can use it.
Okay, cool.
I used it when I was at 9 seconds. So I just saved my ass.
Oh, wait, there's more. There's another one.
Move closer
focused
to the archers. Okay.
Oh shit.
I'm almost dead.
It's over. I'm dead. I'm about to die. Yeah. Okay, come on. Oh, I'm down. It's over for me.
I'm dead.
All she
got
wrote.
5 seconds. Pick him up! One! I'm dead.
Okay, hold on.
Do
I'll
it.
Quickly load. Alright. Come on!
Do it.
Alright, my last act of courage. Alright, I'm down again.
I'm picking you up, let's go!
There we go, here's some health.
Oh no!
There we go.
I downed when you did it. I don't get anything.
There we go, focus. Oh, I'm down again. I'm down.
Oh, I tried to roll in there and the arrows killed me.
Round complete.
What? Can you go throw that away from me, please? This too. Thank you, baby. Ooh, I had more kills than you that round. Ooh, I had more executions than you too. Ooh.
My score is still higher, though. Ooh.
I know. Well, shut up, bitch. It's because you're higher rank.
Score was higher, bitch.
Shut up, because you're higher rank.
Yeah. No, it's not because I'm higher rank, I'm just better skilled.
I don't want to quit the match to change my character.
You want me to what?
No, it asked me if I wanted to change my character. It told me I had to quit the match.
Oh, customize your character.
I don't want to do that.
Alright, butt pirate, let's go. I'm sure you got some achievements after surviving like 8 minutes or 7. Unless you already got it for that map.
Let's go put it in the, kitchen then, okay? Thanks.
Let's make Rose do it. Make Fluffy do it.
It's so Fluffer!
The three-headed dog. Oh yeah, I think you got this. Oh yeah, this is the last map we did together. Where we quit playing.
Where the hell's all the people at? Because I'm losing health.
The fuck am I? Where's everyone?
Dude, my health is down. I'm already down one bar. One full bar of health before people even come out. What a joke. And of course, they're all the guys that dodge every hit. So I gotta lose even more health. This is bullshit. I'm down two bars here. It's 37 seconds in. I'm already down two bars of health. Oh, come on with these scumbags, with these axes, dude. Jesus. We did better on the last one. Isn't this one of the ones where you have to survive it so many minutes to get an achievement? That's why this one's so much
harder. That's the one. Alright, I'll be right back.
Of course you will be. Damn it, we're in survival. You're the guy that gains the health and you leave. What the hell kind of shit is that? Damn it. Yes. That sucks that you left me here to die. Fucking doofus.
History will remember this fondly.
Don't have a time, I'm not picking yet because I don't want to pick it. You're not here. Hurry up, you little bitch. Thank you.
Today, Citizen's blood will be spilled, entrails displayed, and heads taken in honor of the gods.
I'm in the middle of a 17 hit time.
Damn. Can you hear me?
Yep.
Okay, there we go. My mic wasn't on. It wasn't muted, it just wasn't working. Okay. Alright, now we can get back to work. How was off of that?
What?
I thought my mic was broken. I was like, oh no. That dumb plug.
Mine was muted too.
Oh! A lot of fucking ass stuff. Okay, cool. Getting me a lot of health. Oh, double sword. Yep, time for the focus. And here goes your mic again.
I'm here.
Oh, thought my mic broke again.
I'm in the middle of watching other streamers from Ohio. There's actually a group of streamers in Ohio. And they're helping other streamers become big. So they said they would.
Oh, they're trying to help you? They're gonna help
no,
you?
They're just they're offering other streamers help. I said, shit, I might as well try to take advantage of that. Plus, they're from Ohio. So it's like a double. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Oh, they're from Ohio.
My home. Plus, they're helping other streamers. Oh, Gladiator rank increased. I'll take that.
But they're from Ohio.
Well, I saw this thing and it says that they're helping other streamers. When I go in there, they said, where are you from?
Be.
I said, Ohio. They said, oh shit, us too.
Oh, they're from that shitty state of Ohio. Wow.
Don't talk shit about Ohio. Cavs won the championship.
What's that, Cavs? They got lucky.
What has Easton done in the last couple years? Other than put Booker T as a mayor. He said he's not running for another 4 years.
Yeah, but he said he isn't. He said he will run.
Yeah, do you know who the mayor is? Do you know who's running for the mayor of Michigan?
Who?
Rhino from ECW.
What the hell is
he's running for the mayor of Michigan? Wrestlers are running. Dude, Jesse the Body Ventura was a mayor for a long time.
A mayor? No, he was a governor.
A governor, yeah. But everyone from wrestling is like running for office.
I don't get know it. Why.
It's because they have the popularity, dude.
Huh. I mean, they know what they're fucking doing.
Politically wise? I don't know. I mean, they're really good actors. Does that mean they're going to be good actors in the office, too? They're going to give you a bunch of lies, you guys are going to vote for them, and then...
Exactly, that's what I'm afraid is going to happen.
Yeah, I'd love to see Booker T as the fucking mayor of Houston.
Yeah, can't be any worse.
He's been Houston his whole life. He's never moved.
I know, that's what I said. I respect him for that.
He got famous and he stayed.
Yeah, he represents the city proudly. That's what's up.
You don't, because you moved.
I didn't move. Oh, yeah.
The Rockets? They don't represent your city proudly.
I'm still from Houston, so that doesn't matter.
The fuckers don't win nothing, do they? Don't even know when the Rockets were in.
No, they've been winning. Win. They've been on a winning streak lately.
This year?
Even, yeah. Oh, yeah.
That's cool. I didn't know. I'm
this
sorry.
Year. Oh, you're good. After losing,
I haven't been watching much basketball.
Well,
I'm not going to lie to you.
Me either.
When the Cavs were actually in the playoffs, I didn't watch. And now that I know they're still doing good, I'm still not watching.
Yeah, me either.
I haven't watched basketball or football in a long time.
Me too.
I quit watching football when Peyton retired. I quit watching basketball in a long time ago. I can't waste 5 hours sitting in front of a TV watching someone else play a game. I'd rather play my own game. That's why when I follow people on Twitch, I always tell them, don't expect me to be here. I'm not going to sit there and watch people stream all day. I'd rather stream my own shit.
Yeah, that's just how some people are.
That's what I don't understand. There's this one streamer. They have people that come in, their mods, come in when they start. Like, they're in parties with them at like 4 o'clock. They start streaming at 5. If they don't get off till 5 in the morning, their mods are on till 5 in the morning.
That's crazy.
But dude, I cannot stay in the stream for 12 hours straight. I will either A, fall asleep, or B, be pissed off because I will not have any sleep for work the next day.
Yeah, don't shit. I bet
so what, streamers don't work and neither do the mods? No one has a job?
What the hell?
What?
I heard screaming in the background.
Oh, yeah, Jay, she's fucking losing it. She's throwing her back up.
Yeah, better handle that. Don't worry, take care of what you gotta do. I'll hold it down.
There's a health statue right next to me.
I'm about to die.
If you haven't used it, use it.
Yep. Got it. Barely.
I already used it and I'm already almost dead again.
Hold on.
Well, I got killed by two big guys. Woohoo!
The pain must be excruciating.
Oh shit. They all just fell through. You can't even get to me. Damn it.
Wait, no, I can't. Oh shit. You're right, I
can't even
oh, wait,
get
no,
to
I
me.
Can't. Yes, I can. I did it now. Got you.
Now we need to get health now.
Hold on.
Oh my god.
Good move.
So many people.
Double execution. Single handling. Here's some more focus. I got a bunch of focus, so I'll keep you.
We need to stay alive. I think people are dangerous. We're on 8 minutes. We're lost on this. Yeah, I just got 1,500 points off of a combo. Or 1,800 points. Oh my god, I'm on a 38x right now. 42x. 45x.
There.
49x. I ended it with a 49X. That was a lot of points. Holy shit, that was a lot of points.
I'm on 36.
36X? I was on 49.
43. The most I've ever gotten is 200. Alright.
We know we're
gonna kill this.
We've already known this. We've been bleeding out for like 10 minutes.
Just about.
We might be able to break 10 minutes. Here we go.
There we go.
Come on, buddy. We got this. We can break 10 minutes.
Oh, I know we can.
I'm getting us a lot of focus, dude.
And I got a bigger focus meter, too. It helps. Rejuvenating it. Replenishing it helps. And there you go. And a 10,000.
He's got 10,000 points for that survival bonus. 43X.
I'm on 48. 50 something. 52. 57. 58. Oh, he hit me. Screwed it up, damn it. I was on 55. 63. I'm down.
I'll get you in a second. Oh, shit, I got 5 seconds. Shit! Get up!
I gotta get there.
Shit!
Hold on. Alright. Hold on. Oh, damn, I'm down. I got the execution. Right. I could have saved. Hold on.
Ah!
Hold on, fuck, I'm sick.
Right next to each other.
Here it comes.
Pick each other up, shit. You do executions and I'm down. I don't get the health, so. Right now, I'm screwed.
Oh, I'm up. I'm down. There ain't no way the last one's longer.
Damn it, I pushed A to pick you up. It didn't work. Damn.
That's 11 minutes.
We made it 11 minutes. It's not bad. I went up 2 ranks.
Very nice, sir.
See? The crowd being in trap shirt, 15%, adds more points.
That's more gold. I got 87,000 gold. I don't give a shit.
I got 10,000. I don't know what to fucking do with it.
Upgrade your character on for your on the campaign. Especially if you want to beat the campaign.
Upgrade the character on the campaign, not online.
It doesn't make a difference online. Which one do you want to do? Forbidden Forest. Which way?
Probably the last set we do. You pick one. I'll pick one, and then we're done.
Yeah. Okay, we can do that. I'll just pick the courtyard.
Because Jay was playing that stupid baby game yesterday on Roblox, and because people had music playing in their boombox in the game, I got 19 copyright fucking things from that game yesterday on the video I just posted on YouTube. 19 fucking copyright claims. 3 of them say the audio is muted, and 4 of them say the video is blocked. So now I have to fight 5 different fucking claims for not going to the video.
I thought that music was part of the, I thought the music was part of the game. I didn't even know that.
It is, because it's on the boombox. That's what's fucking stupid about this shit. I get so pissed off. I don't even fucking put money on these videos anymore. I don't even monetize them. Why the fuck is it such a big deal? Leave me the fuck alone. Like, I don't even understand how people post shit with music in it on YouTube.
YouTubers have been bitching about that, too.
I mean, the game's got the music built in. It's like a wrestling game. When they freaking blocking my videos because there was cutscenes. It's part of the game.
I just YouTube it.
Instead of blocking the video, just fucking mute it. All of my audio's muted, and then the video's been blocked 4 times. This is fucking stupid. It's gonna take me days to fucking fight this shit. That's why I told her to stay away from the people playing music. She wasn't listening.
Oh, that 63 damage. There you go.
So now when we're done with this, I have to go on the computer and fight every copyright claim and tell them why the music was in the video.
Good luck, yeah.
Yeah, I beat the ones for wrestling.
Your luck will eventually run out on that.
Well, they're not going to take the copyright away from us. I own the right to be able to post a wrestling video. Whether it's live or in the game.
That was the other one. The one you're getting ready to fight.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
Well, it's four.
Good luck.
People that have copyrights against it, so I have to fight four people. It's not fighting one, it's fighting four.
That's ridiculous.
Yeah, I uploaded the video and it says I have 8 emails. One of them says your video's been uploaded. Then there's 3 that say your video's been blocked. One says your video's been muted. And then 4 of them are copyright claims. One of them isn't even part of the muting or the blocking. It's another copyright on there. It's the shit that pisses me off. There's like 5 or 6 fucking copyrights to fight now. My main concerns are the ones that are blocking it, though. I don't care if it's muted. I care if it's blocked.
Yeah.
If the video's blocked, no one can watch it. So now the video doesn't even exist. Which is bullshit. And the other thing I don't get is I only have 1 view. I have 1 view on the video and it's already blocked. So one person viewed it and there's already 5 copyrights against it. There's gotta be someone that's like watching videos, listening for music.
I bet there is.
When you upload it, they must hear it. Some shit. Alright. I'll fucking hear my mouth. Usually I put on there, you know, hey, I stream video games on Twitch and I post them on YouTube. So if you don't want me to post your videos of me playing, I just won't buy your games. And then normally that works. It's about the truth. If I can't stream and play a game without getting bitched at by YouTube or the owners of the game, then I'm just gonna stop fucking playing the game.
They don't seem to realize it.
The thing is, it even says in the description of the video, this is a live stream from Twitch. So they know that I'm streaming. YouTube and the people that are putting the copyrights on all know that I'm streaming. It's not like it's a fucking surprise.
They must not like you very much.
No, it's. I think it's because there's. I don't think it's. I don't even think it's YouTube that's doing it. What I think it is there's songs that have copyrights on them. And
yeah.
When you upload a video, it tells you what music's in the video, I think. And if they hear it or see it come up, then I think that's why they block you. I think it's automated. I don't think it's actually someone. I think it's automated. Like through the computer. Oh my god, you picked me up when I dropped.
Help.
I guess that is probably the last one. I don't know if there's another one after this. If there is, we'll do it. I sling Zahn and now I gotta fight these fucking cockroaches.
SmackDown's on tonight?
Yeah.
Anything from Paige or no?
Undertaker came back on yesterday. Goldberg came back last week. Shawn Michaels came back yesterday.
Shawn Michaels is back?
Yep. Oh, because the Royal Rumble's in your hometown. It's in the Alamo Dome. Houston. Austin.
San Antonio,
yeah. Is this from where Shawn Michaels is from? San Antonio.
Yeah, another great wrestler from Texas. Oh, I'm at 79, 81, 83, 85, 86, 88. Oh, there it goes. 88. Oh, wow.
Damn!
Hold on, I stalled. Got you some focus. Okay. Oh, I'm about to die. Hold on, I need to. Too late. Okay, here we go. Health critically low.
Yes.
Shit. Hold on. I didn't make the count. I'm dead. I'm down.
You're down?
Yep. It's safe.
Thank you. Now that I'm
I'm about Jet. To be dead. Oh, barely. I'm down. Oh wait, no, I'm not. Barely.
Yeah, we're back up to at least half. Oh, there was a freaking health statue over there. We never even used it.
I used it.
I don't think I ever did.
I did. All right.
They just fucking took it away. Oh, it's back. It's back. It's a new one. I need to get over here. Get it.
Got it. Get it. I got you. Go.
You gotta go and vote for the other one, too.
Yeah.
We got it.
There we go. Yeah, that's some health. I bought some time.
I see that.
Yeah, two more.
Health statue right here where I'm at.
Hold on. I'm about to get some more health. Oh, thank God. Oh, rank increased again. Damn. 200 and 200.
It's taken a while even defeating it.
This game, it took me almost a month just to get to that rank. Get the last achievement. It was the last achievement to get up to a certain. Or something, yeah. It took me almost a month.
I got a rank increase.
There you go. If you use certain items, that'll get you, it'll rank you up faster. Hold on, I gotta get this execution. Or we're done for. There we go. I bought some legendary combo boss. Another legendary. There we go.
I'm down already.
Hold on.
It didn't help me. My health was still low.
With a clutch. Got it. Apparently.
Now we broke 11 minutes already. We're doing good. Need another health statue. What do you
need? I need an execution quick for our
damn rat.
Gotcha.
Bleeding out. Going there for 11 minutes.
There we go.
About to break 12 minutes. Oh man, we gotta make this 12 minutes at least. As long as we survive for a while. Oh my god, there's so many. Right next to me.
That's critically low, and I'm
down.
Nope, not yet. What the hell won't let me execute him? God damn it. I'm down. I'm down.
Damn it. You made it 12 minutes. Like 12 and a half. Shit. CP.
CP.
More kills, more executions, a longer streak. You had the highest combo, though.
88.
There's one more in this.
I got
series.
One more.
One more.
Greatness has been achieved.
Dude, I select the next one. Where do you want to go?
I don't care.
Last one.
Yeah, last one.
SCP.
SCP.
Do it for Enderman.
To the Colosseum. Oh, Ederman. Good times.
This is Sparta. Doing this for you, Ederman.
Wonder what happened to him. Probably just quit watching. He's not dead. He just probably moved on. He ain't. I'll talk.
Oh, come on. I thought you had me. I was sitting here on the damn Scorpion.
Huh?
Scorpion, whatever it's called. I thought you had me, man. I was sitting here just shooting him with the damn bow and arrow. And the next thing you know, I'm dying.
I didn't know. I didn't know there was a Scorpion there.
Yeah, I'm using it. I was using it.
I didn't know. No, you didn't tell me there was a Scorpion. I would have protected you.
Back on there again.
All right. I'm keeping them busy over here, so. Oh, there's one over here by me.
Problem is, you can't even use it. The guys are coming from all angles. They're coming from both sides. I can't even use the fucking.
He has no equal.
Good night, Emma.
Fix this.
There's way too many guys over here.
Oh, 74.
Yeah.
Oh.
Dude named Drop Top or Top Top? I never even seen that name before. It isn't like the old Xbox most recent player list. How the fuck did someone find me?
Maybe from his recent player list.
You can't recent player list. Rainbow Six Siege? You can't recent player list that.
I think you can, actually.
I've never recent player list in Xbox One before. That's not Xbox 360, man.
Yeah, you can do it on one. Yeah, they do. You just gotta know where to look.
I have to see who it is. I'll have to look at the profile after this match. This last one.
Probably when it's probably Tadball I was trying to lure you in. Kidding. Oh crap, what the hell is that at?
Oh shit!
Hang on.
SCP. Be like SCP.
You know what's a great game? SCP.
You'd always ask me, you got a computer? Yeah, buy SCP. Why aren't you streaming SCP? Told me you would. You said I would.
I'm sure you did.
I'll teach you how to play.
I'm sure you did say it wrong. Probably lied to me. Yeah, you did. Yeah, he lied, fucker. You said
how annoying that game sounds because of what he says to me. I don't think I would ever download it. Not even to find out what it could be.
He said it was something to do with submarines or something. You remember he and I used to get into it. The shit he said that would do. Oh, the shit he said was really genuinely pissed me off. There's certain things he said was fucking pissed me off the way he said it.
Well, the shit that pisses me off is every time we play frickin' Jackbox, he gets in there and he'll fucking answer an SCP.
That's
you
funny.
Knew it was his. You knew it was his. It's like, you knew not to vote for him.
It was funny. Yeah, but that's not what I said.
And no one would even put his answer on a hope that you would think it was him. Because they know the answer so fucking stupid. SCP! Who should be the new president? He put like Captain Corporal something from SCP. Come on.
Thank you.
What's the greatest game ever invented? SCP. If you could be anything in this world, what would you be? Corporal, whatever, from SCP. Jeez, piss me the fuck off.
I don't think he did it intentionally.
I do.
No, I just never know what he said about when you're fighting, so. I know, I'll get you down. There you go. Comes all the freaking arrows. Damn.
Oh, You can be the president of anything in this world. Would you be the president of this?
He'll exit the arena alive.
I'm about to die.
Come get me. Oh shit. I know the arrows are coming.
I'm fucked. I'm down.
Shit,
go down.
I got 5 seconds. I'm in the middle of a fucking execution. Shit! I'm down. Damn it. Oh, that was a good ending, I guess.
Your mom told me the same thing. Kidding. GG.
From what she told me, it doesn't last long, so.
Oh, right. She's lying.